If you want to maximize what's on your screen and you need to put two windows side by side, I'm going to show you an insanely easy way to do this. So stick with me for just a few seconds. We'll get right into it. Are you familiar with the Windows Snap feature? It's been around since Windows 7, and it's a fantastic feature if you're like most people and you've got a little bit larger monitor and would like to see things side by side. So let me show you how it works. Right here, I've got an Excel window open, and then if I click, I've got my Word window open. What if I want to have these side by side? You see, I've got all this space over to the side here. Let's go ahead and take care of this. You just click and hold in the top bar. You see it changes, and then just drag it over to the left side, and there we go. And then go ahead and take Excel, and drag it over to the right side. And there you are, the windows are side by side. If you want to make it full screen again, you just click to go maximum. That's all it takes. Makes it super easy and efficient to do work on your large screen monitor. So go ahead and put this into practice. Make yourself a little bit more productive. I'm Chris Michalek, ParkwayTech.com. Thank you so much for watching.